I'm not gonna record it because I'm also me not recording, I'm also gonna be back live streaming about from at 6 o'clock. I'll be recording, I'll be streaming, and yeah, we're gonna play a lot. The one thing I like about me playing is that it's like customizable. You can actually play, but since it got nerfed with the black and black style, you can do black and black and black. So. Yeah. Also, this is the time I am. So I'm trying to keep my audio in like green. Let's try to play through. I'm not going to stuff a stronghold because one predator there and I don't want him to die. What's up with the guys helping me in the world for now? I'm gonna just imagine a lot of guys. There's a lot of combinations of screen skins which I personally love. Like, you can mix five or six. This makes the emoticons more useful now. I love it, by the way. Bro, that just gave me a heart attack. It just scared me right there. That was actually funny. So like, bop, bop in the gun. It's been nice. I heard you reloaded the SMG, so I'm gonna use the SMG right there. Sorry. The Flintlock like, became more of a power that when I came first came out because people like to do rocket jumps. Not even joking, they do rocket jumps. Left behind it, they're just doing this. Oh, dang it! Yeah, that didn't work. Reload. Stop. Ah, dang it. Almost replaced it with my SMG. Not even breaking. That's what my head is going to, by the way, watch. I was trying to use something to my so if I feel whack, so I'm not. Okay, let's try this. When I went to work on my computer, it was so weird, but I've been playing for like 4 days, and I finally found it for a culprit. Double flint knock rocks the problem. Yep. Also, I found only the Superior Pickaxe, which is like a stuff one, is a pain in the stone. I'm saying only for like gameplay and stuff, I'll use this game, but for like, I need AR ammo. I'll take it. Oh, they're running out of llama or something. Sorry, no double flint knock today. Also, I'm running out of ammo. I have to use the tactical assault rifle to do this. Wait, I'm a joke. Oh wow, this guy is. Dang it! I can't even get up here. Dang, this game has so much math. It almost got me in the head on your accident. The car almost is already blown up, so I can't get to the car. It's already blown up. I'm not even joking, it's already blown up. I think I didn't bother with the back ring and like tape and stuff, but I didn't want it. It's not even worth it. This is how you get every. I keep looking out the window and saying, hey, my mom about to get card. I'm getting Minecraft today. Why'd I sit out loud? I don't know. Oh, this game. If I don't win this game, I'm trying to throw it. I'm just gonna, like, I don't know, something. Oh, wait, this one's just the circle's this one. We need to take a boat. The boat is actually more useful now. One, you could just get some bomb faster. Here I was like doing this to the boat and it just looked like I had a seizure. What the heck? That's odd, okay. Well. Oh no. Don't give me time to record. Scared me. I swear to God, I can record in peace. Where's this guy? Oh my God, look how I'm in here. I'm not gonna use this one. I don't have time to use this one. Oh, the new portable. Let's check it out. So let's check out the new portal. So I never got a chance to see it yet. Apparently it says you have to face these new points in order to open it. Yeah, that's why I don't like playing on this, because it just gets so annoying. Yeah, why don't I just get myself down? What was that aim? Someone tell me what was that aim? I was like this. Boom, bam, boom. Nothing happened. I'm playing. I'm gonna say Eric Rose. Nope. Let me write Eric Rose. I need to stream like a little bit, and I need to stream like a few minutes ago. On stream, just a little heads up. For this stream, for on stream today, we're gonna try to use one of these skins to try to win the game. And see what's more better. Okay, probably none because I'm gonna suck more. Yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. I don't really understand. So I'm gonna explain my reason. So one, my computer was racking up and I tried everything to fix it, but it wouldn't work. I tried multiple days, everything, and nothing worked. Like I'm saying, nothing worked. Nothing actually worked. And so for my computer, it has Dell support IO recovery, which is if you need a recovery, you just scan hardware and everything else. And that's how I got able to like record in order to like get my computer back, but in order to get IOS right. It put back everything it looked like it was a brand new laptop, but it wasn't. So yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. I will catch you guys on for a brand new one tomorrow. Till then, we're excited.